At 9:44 this morning, we received a 911 call about a murder. He's murdered someone. And what we found out was Sean returned to the neighborhood, went into the house with a baseball bat and a knife, and he stabbed and beat people inside the residence. There were seven people living in the residence. There were seven victims.